Today, we're doing gram staining. For our petri dish, we swapped an old fish filter. Now, we can start gram staining. Step 1, put a drop of water on the slide. Step 2, take a sample from your petri dish. Rub it into the water until it looks milky white. Then you should dry your sample. Step 3. Use crystal violet to cover the smear. Step 4. Put iodine on the smear. Step 5. Put on the decolorizer. Now you have your results.